It was on to Blaenau Ffestiniog and Porthmadog.
Well, just a few miles away from where I am now is Porthmadog, and Matthew Richards is there. Matt, what's happening?
Well, Sean, the torch passed through around 20 minutes ago. It was brought from the steam engine, the David Lloyd George, by torchbearer Ellen Owen. And one of the people that'll be taking the torch on its way to Pwllheli is Ilan Davis, 16 years old, a rugby fanatic, really into coaching and refereeing rugby, and he's involved in his club in Bala. He hasn't been deterred by the fact that his father, Brian, was paralysed when a scrum collapsed on him during a rugby match in Bala in 2007. But young Ilan, despite his young age, been heavily involved in looking after him over the past couple of years. So he's just one of the many special people involved between Porthmadog onto Cricket, and then where you are in Pwllheli, helping the torch on its way, Sean.